Hi there, George here. Today I'm gonna do something unusual for my channel. I'm gonna do YouTube viewing habits subscriber tag. This is kind of Q&A, but not so. It's from YouTubers Q&A, and there are a couple of questions, about 12, and I'm gonna answer. So I have been tagged by Lynn from the Silk Plants of Avalon. So thank you so much, Lynn, for tagging me. Now I have to answer that questions about how I subscribe, stuff like that, and yeah. And my native language is Romanian, because I'm from Moldova, and if I will not understand some words, I'm gonna use my laptop and I will use Google Translate. But I think I'm doer, and we will see. Now let's begin to the questions. First question: how do you subscribe? Right away or after a few videos? Usually I subscribe right a few videos, I watch some videos, I check the channel if the last upload was recently, not a very long time ago. But in some cases I subscribe immediately from the first video. For example, I feel the persons, and if I like that person and I check the channel if last video upload was not so long time ago, I subscribe immediately. So it depends. Another question: does make you sure you subscribe sway you to do so? No, I am not make sure, so yeah, not at all. Another question: how many channels do you have a notification bell turned on for? Yeah, about a few channels, 5 channels or stuff like that, because I have no time to watch all channels, and that's it. And even on that channels which I have notification turned on, I cannot watch all the videos because I'm busy with work or stuff like that. Another question: do you watch every video in your subscription feed or only your favorites? I don't watch every video because, as I said, I'm busy a little bit. Always I'm busy. And I don't watch even my favorites of videos, because you know how these times so quickly pass, and I have 4 channels and I have to do upload on the channels and edit the video, so you know how it is. And yeah, another questions: do you watch every video? No, how many channels do you never miss an upload from? Actually, I miss an upload for all the channels, because as I said, I'm busy with my channels, and I have work in my garden at home, and not only, so I have a lot of work. I'm watching videos when I have time. For example, when I cooking, when I eat, when I drink, when I have hand busy. Yeah, I leave comments from my plant channels because I like plants, and I leave comments on my friends. Yeah, stuff like that. Your plants are very beautiful, and another comments, yeah, but another comments I don't leave on another channels. For example, I don't watch only plant videos, but I like to watch YouTubers who react to TV shows, for example. I like that, and I don't leave the comment on that channels. That does not make sense. What from YouTube music channels does not make sense. Do you watch the ads before videos or do you skip them? So, in most cases I skip them, but there exist ads which cannot skip and I have not skipped them. And as I said, I watch videos when my hands are busy and I cannot skip the ads if my hands are busy. And for example, if my hands are busy, I let the comment, but I click back on the video when I have time and then let the comment. Do you skip through or speed up videos or watch them all the way through? Plant videos I'm not skip because I like very much plants, as you know, and I cannot do that. But another videos, if I see something, if I am not interested, I can skip that. Do you usually click affiliate links? No, but in some cases yes. But for example, someone from YouTubers, my favorites, who for example says click on my website, I click on their website, see what kind of website, because I have a website too, but it's in construction. I'm not tell you right now about it. Later I will tell you. So yeah, what is your ideal video length? About 6 minutes, 7, stuff like that, or 5. When do you thumbs up or thumbs down a video? I never thumbs down a video because I don't like to do that, but always I thumbs up a video, especially planned videos, and yeah, that's it. Do you share YouTube videos on your other social media accounts? Yeah, I share videos on Facebook page, on my Instagram, I write here my YouTube channel is in bio, and on Twitter, on another platforms like Pinterest and Tumblr, and there are many. That's all the questions. Now I will have to tag some people. I apologize if these people have been tagged before. So this is an option. If you don't want, you cannot shoot this video. So if you want, you welcome. So I'm gonna tag Olga's Greenland. She is an amazing person. She loves cacti and succulent. Amazing channel. So Olga, you have been tagged. The next person is Eccentric Nature. He is an amazing person too. He is a tea lover, and he does reviews, which is very nice, with teeth, and he is as well actor. And another I have to tag, it's Backyard Gardening. I'm not sure if he is active now, but I like his channel. And thanks a lot, Lynn, for tagging me again. So yeah, that's it. Thanks so much for watching this video to the end. That means a lot to my channel. And greetings from Moldova. And see you next time. George Vasky. Bye bye.